There's still too much we do not know about black ice. One thing we do know is it will be hard to research with perpetual barbarian raids and wild animal attacks interrupting our experiments. With so much unclaimed black ice in the wilderness, there is no hope for a peaceful and orderly research environment. Gather up as much of the black ice as you can find. Pry it from the rock, or from the hands of those corrupted by its influence. If there's less of it out there, perhaps we will see less interruption to our work. This substance is too important to be kept to a small corner of the world, after all. I have need of your skill and discretion. Many years ago, an apprentice of the Arcane Brotherhood named Akhar Kessel gained a powerful artifact and attempted to conquer Icewind Dale. Savage creatures of all sorts flocked to serve Kessel. Chief among them was a mighty frost giant called Vigrin. The giant died at the hands of a pair of renowned heroes, and Kessel himself was overthrown. But Kessel was not completely destroyed. He has returned in undead form, and I have reason to believe he is attempting to restore Vigrin as well. One of our people witnessed a group of whites entering Vigrin's tomb. I fear they intend to perform a ritual that will raise the giant from the dead. We do not need another undead reminder of the Brotherhood's troubled past. I want you to enter that tomb and prevent the ritual.
Defeat the barbarian raiders. Destroy the totem of Oro. Defeat the barbarian raiders. Destroy the totem of Aurel. Defeat the Remahas.
Thank you. Thank you. don't you find something with a big thumb?
Destroy the totem of Oro. Protect prospectors from corrupted undead.
Gathering in Shattered Hollow.
The Arcane Brotherhood will shower glory and riches upon them.
The Arcane Brotherhood will see everything set right in Icewind Dale. You've certainly made a dent in the local density of black ice deposits. Perhaps we can get a little peace and quiet around here now. There's a reason most sages are hermits, after all.